Hi, everybody. Up until now, we've talked about some of the technical aspects surrounding Amy. Now we're going to look at some of the aspects of the gameplay.
Amy. Oh. I'm pleased I found you.
To start with, let's discuss the strong bond that unites Amy and Lana.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Amy and Lana are in an extremely hostile environment, and they have no choice but to help one another in order to survive. In a game with two characters, there are some classic features you'd automatically expect to see, like the fact that Amy can get through a lot of narrow passageways, while Lana's doing something else. Also, as you'd expect, Amy can do certain actions from a distance. Like here, where she opens a door.
You did it!
But we really wanted to push it a lot further than that, by adding other features. So, for example, when Amy's not standing next to you, you can call her pretty easily to get her to come join you. For some unknown reason, her presence allows Lana to fight her infection and heal her wounds, but we'll see more about that in a different video. You can even hold her hand and guide her. When you hold her hand, you can feel her heart beating through the controller's vibrations. And her heart beats heavier when danger is near, like here with the zombie. Amy's heartbeats sort of act as an indicator of the level of danger. Amy also has other abilities. Like here, she uses her lamp to light up dark spaces. But on top of all that, we really wanted to work on her behavior. Here, for example, she shows Lana an object that she's found. She's really autonomous with a life of her own. She acts in such a way that you can tell she's a scared child. She doesn't need to speak for you to see it. We really tried to make her behavior as realistic as possible. But as we'll see later, Amy has other hidden talents. Basically, without Amy, Lana's infection gets worse. Her wounds take longer to heal. She can all of a sudden be stuck in the dark without any light. And she has very little means of knowing where her enemies are. Hey, thanks a lot for listening. And we'll see you later for another video.